A 12-mile stretch of the 210 freeway was closed Friday afternoon when a brush fire in the Verdugo Mountains jumped the highway and began to push near homes, authorities said. The fire was reported before 1:30 p.m. on the south side of the 210 freeway in the 10,800 block of West Latuna Canyon Road on the west side of the mountains, said Margaret Stewart of the Los Angeles Fire Department. The blaze was initially estimated at an acre or less, but a wind shift at about 2 p.m. sent embers flying a quarter mile north across the freeway, where they landed in dry brush and started another fire, Stewart said. The fire is spreading fast, and local agencies are throwing all they can at the blaze to keep it in check before it burns homes, officials said. We're adding so many right now I can't even get an accurate number, Stewart said. Westbound traffic on the freeway was being diverted onto the 2 freeway, and eastbound traffic was being diverted onto the 118 freeway, the California Highway Patrol said. The fire had the potential to grow up to 2,000 acres overall, officials said. For Breaking California News, follow @JosephSerena on Twitter.